हेलो अवेतियंस, नमस्कार टू ऑल ऑफ यू। वेलकम टू उड़ीसास नंबर वन यूट्यूब चैनल अवेती लर्निंग। सो टुडे इज दिवाली, सो हैप्पी दिवाली टू ऑल ऑफ यू। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर एंजॉयिंग टुडे। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आर क्रैश कोर्स स्पेशल फॉर क्लास 10। सो अवेती लर्निंग इज हैविंग गोल्डन अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू। सो हियर आर सम क्वेश्चंस व्हिच वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस। So presenting sample for your summative assessment 1. So this is on your English, which is on objective types questions. So here are some instructions you can follow. So the instructions are, first of all, 50 multiple choice questions are given here, you can see. And all the questions are कंपलसरी एंड ईच क्वेश्चन कैरीज वन मार्क। पिला माने तुम मानक 50 मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन दिजाव तुम एग्जामिनेशन रे, जोटा कि समेटिव असेसमेंट वन, जोटा कि तुम बहुत शीघ्र होगा जाऊँगी। तो से तुम मानक सबुजाक प्रश्नर उत्तर देवाई बाध्यतामूलक अटे एवं प्रत्येक प्रश्नर मूल्य मात्र एक मार्क अटे, ठीक अच्छे। सो फॉर ईच क्वेश्चन यू शुड हैव टू सिलेक्ट द करेक्ट अल्टरनेटिव फ्रॉम 4 गिवन अल्टरनेटिव्स टू आंसर द क्वेश्चंस। तो तुम मानक ये सबुजाक प्रश्न पर चारोटी ऑप्शंस दिया जिबो, चारोटी अल्टरनेटिव आंसर्स दिया जिबो। से चारोटी अल्टरनेटिव आंसर रु तुम मानक जेकोनसी गोटे को चूज करिया को पड़िबो, आउ से आंसर जोड़ा कि दिया जाइ थिबो कि ए बी सी डी जोटा ठीक उत्तर हेतिबो ता साइड रे तुमको गोटे गोल चिन्ह दिया जाइ थिबो, सेतिर तुमको डार्कन करिया को पड़िबो, ठीक अछि। सेटा भी ब्लैक बॉल पेन रे, ठीक अछि। सो यू शुड हैव टू डार्कन द सर्कल एज इन अ ब्लैक पेन अगेंस्ट द अल्फाबेट ए और बी और सी और डी, जोटा भी ठीक उत्तर हेतिबो, ठीक अछि। सो टू दैट अल्टरनेटिव इन द गिवन ओएमआर शीट, तुम मानक क्वेश्चन अलग दि जाएमआर सीट अलग दि जा। तो ओएमआर सीट रे प्रश्नर ठीक उत्तर मन कर ए थी, ताले ए तले गोटे गोल दि जा ब्लांक होकर तुमने ब्लाक बल पेन सा डार्केन करदेव, ठीक अच्छे। तो चलो देखा आज प्रथम प्रश्न। सो सम सिंपल सेंटेंसेस आर गिवन बिलो and you should have to mention against whether it is a declarative sentence, interrogative sentence, imperative sentence or exclamatory sentence. Okay, so the first question is, what are you doing? So please choose from the following points. Number one, declarative sentence. Number two, interrogative sentence. Number three, imperative sentence. Or number four, exclamatory sentence. तो जल्दी जल्दी कही दबा ठीक उत्तर कौन हबो। Very good, all of you are given the right answer. The right answer is इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंस। एज वी कैन सी दैट व्हाट आर यू डूइंग अर्थात तुम्हें कौन करुछ, ए वाक्यर शेष में गोटे क्वेश्चन मार्क रही। जदि वाक्यर शेष में क्वेश्चन मार्क रही गोटे इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंस होई थाए, ठीक अच्छे। नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन। हाउ लकीली आई एस्केप्ड द एक्सीडेंट। So please choose the correct alternative from the followings, whether it is a declarative sentence or interrogative sentence or imperative sentence or exclamatory sentence. तो पिला माने भलो भाबरे देखिबा कि सेंटेंस टी हाउ रु स्टार्ट हेछि, हाउ होछि गोटे डब्ल्यूएच वर्ड, किंतु वाक्यर शेष में गोटे एक्सक्लामेशन मार्क रही, ताहले एटा को सेंटेंस हबो। यस, वेरी गुड, इट इज एन एक्सक्लामेटोरी सेंटेंस। ओके, नंबर थ्री, Don't make noise. So quickly choose the correct alternative, whether it is a declarative or interrogative or an imperative sentence or exclamatory sentence. Quickly, don't make noise. तो पिला माने एठिया में देखी परबा एठरो सब्जेक्ट अछि जोडा कि यू एटा साइलेंट अछि ठीक अछि तो एठी यू नाही त माने कोन कहा जाय छी डोंट मेक नॉइज अर्थात पार्टी करो नाही बा शब्द करो नाही ठीक अछि अर्थात जण को आदेश दिया जाय छी ठीक अछि गुडे ऑर्डर को एट सेंटेंस टी गुडे ऑर्डर को सूचव छी ताले एटा को प्रकार सेंटेंस हबो यस ऑल ऑफ यू हैव गिवन द right answer. This is an imperative sentence. Okay, now let's move on to number 4. She was stupid enough to do that work. So quickly tell me which is the right answer, whether it is a declarative sentence or interrogative sentence or imperative sentence or an exclamatory sentence. Quickly write down the correct answer in the chat box. Don't chat with others. Okay, jaldi jaldi sithik uttar de deba. Eta ko prakar sentence hobo. Yes, all of you have given the right answer. This is a declarative sentence. Okay, so this is a statement and it refers to a declarative sentence. Similarly, number 5. What a wonderful creature the lion is. So quickly choose the correct answer from the following. Dekhiba bakya ti wh word ru start heichi kintu bakya ra sesare gote exclamation mark roichi ethi ame dekhiparthuba thik achi jodi bakya ra sesare gote exclamation mark roichi tale sentence ti ko sentence hobo. पिला माने हमें जानी छे भलो भाबरे सिंपल सेंटेंस को चारि भाग रे विभक्त करा जाय छी गोटे होची डिक्लेरेटिव सेंटेंस जोटा कि गोटे स्टेटमेंट तापर होची गोटे इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंस जोटा होची गोटे क्वेश्चन देन इंपरेटिव सेंटेंस इट इज एन ऑर्डर एन एडवाइस अ वार्निंग अ प्रेयर अ रिक्वेस्ट अ कमांड एटसेट्रा सिमिलरली लास्ट वन इज द एक्सक्लेमेशन और एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस ओके व्हिच इन व्हिच यू फाइंड सच सम काइंड ऑफ एक्सक्लेमेशन something from which you are surprised enough. Okay, so yes, all of you have given the right answer. So this is an exclamatory sentence. Okay, then let's move on to the next question. Identify the patterns of the sentence. So basically, students, we have known that sentences are of three types. One is simple sentence, compound sentence, and complex sentence. Okay, again, simple sentences are divided into four parts. One is declarative sentence, interrogative sentence, imperative sentence, and exclamatory sentences. Okay, so which we have discussed just before. Again, the declarative sentences are having some patterns. Okay, so here are the questions on the patterns of declarative sentences. Okay, so the question is, Mr. Prabhat is a doctor. So you should have to choose the correct alternative from the followings. The first one is SV, the second one is SVO, the third one is SVC, and fourth is SVOC. So quickly write down the correct answer in the chat box. So here, let me tell you, SV stands for subject and verb. SVO stands for subject, verb, and object. Again, SVC stands for subject, verb, and complement. Then SVOC, it stands for subject, verb, object, and complement. So quickly write down the correct answer. So here we can see, yes, all of you have given the right answer. See, Mr. Prabhat is the subject of the sentence. Okay, similarly, is the verb of the sentence. A is an article and a doctor is the complement of the sentence, okay, which completes the sentence. When we say Mr. Prabhat is, then the question arises like Mr. Prabhat is what? आमे तोर कहिबा कि मिस्टर प्रभात जने डाक्टर अटंती सेतबेले आमे जतबेले कहिबा कि मिस्टर प्रभात इज माने मिस्टर प्रभात अटंती अर्थात कोन अटंती आउ किछि रहि गला बली जाना पडुछि ठीक अछि तो कॉम्प्लीमेंट रो काम होउछि कोन वाक्य को कंप्लीट करिवो वाक्य को संपूर्ण करिवो ठीक अछि तो जा बदल रे बा जा जोटा को आमे व्यवहार करिबानी जा फल रे कि आउ किछि रहि गला बली लागुथबो ठीक अछि तो सही क्षेत्र रे आमे कॉम्प्लीमेंट को यूज करछे सेमिति आमे अलगा एग्जांपल भी देई परबा जेमति कि आई एम अ स्टूडेंट यू आर अ टीचर एटसेट्रा ओके सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज एसवीसी सब्जेक्ट वर्ब एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंट सो दिस इज द पैटर्न ऑफ दिस सेंटेंस ओके नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन द पोस्टमैन गेव मी अ पार्सल So quickly identify the pattern of the sentence quickly. Here you can see the postman gave me a parcel. So quickly identify the pattern of the sentence. Yes, all of you have given the right answer. The right answer is SVOO. Let's see how. Here. The postman is the subject of the sentence and gave as usual the verb of the sentence and the indirect object is me and the direct object is a parcel. Okay, so here we can see the pattern of the sentence is SVOO. So in your applications, you can see that we have elaborated about the direct object and indirect object clearly so go through the app and use Aveti learning app and go through the course content and you can find the detail analysis of all the grammar portions okay which is required to your required for your examination then another question is they found him dead okay they found him dead So, what is the correct alternative? Quickly write down whether it is SV or SVO or SVC or SVOC. Okay, quickly write down. Okay, quick. Okay, let's analyze. Okay, they is the subject, then found is the verb of the sentence, then him. Is the object of the sentence then dead which complete the sentence that is why it is known as the complement so the pattern is s v o and c okay now another question is the train had left the train had left quickly find out the correct options from the following points whether it is sv svo svc or svoc so here the subject is the train is the subject and here had left is a compound verb here had is the auxiliary verb and left is the main verb okay here had is the auxiliary verb and left is the main verb so this is verb phrase so genuinely we can call it verb so the pattern is sv okay all of you have given the right answer thank you so much then the last question identify the pattern of the following sentence and the question is he answered the question okay he answered the question so what is the correct alternatives quickly write down whether it is sv svo svc or svoc a prashna ra uttar dele tahale kon hobo yaro pattern kon hobo jaldi jaldi likhi deba yes all of you have given the right answer is svo let's see how here he is the subject of the sentence and answered is the verb of the sentence. And he answered what? When the question arises like what, then the answer is also object of the sentence. Okay, so SVO is the right answer. So thank you so much, and we will meet in our next class next week. Okay, so jodi e porjonto tumane amaro aveti learning app ko download korina, then do download aveti learning app and subscribe it and go through all the contents. Okay, so how can you download that? So go to Play Store and find and type aveti learning app, and from that you can download the application from the Play Store. And also you should have to subscribe that in do subscribe to our Aveti Learning YouTube channel. Okay, there you can find a lot of course content regarding your topic, whatever you have to learn in your class 10th. So everything is there. Okay, so if you are having any kind of query, then you can WhatsApp us. Okay, the number is 7894040614. Okay, we are here to contact you. Okay, again I wish you a happy Diwali. Okay, so thank you so much for attending the class. Okay, so we will meet in our next class. Till then, keep learning, activate your learning, enhance your learning with the Aveti Learning. Thank you so much.